I had made a transition out to California already and some connections from the Kennedy Center, where AFI was based on the East Coast for many, many years.
I didn't know that.
Inside the building. So I'd known AFI very, very well for many years from their screening programs in Washington. And a dear friend is an alum of the program, and when they were looking for someone, they said, you should call Tom West.
So for those who don't know, how many years has AFI been around, and how many years have we been doing the fest?
AFI has been around for 48 years.
Okay.
We were created in the White House Rose Garden in 65.
Longer than you and I have been alive.
Longer than I've been alive.
Okay.
All right.
Then some of us have been.
And I won't speak for you because I don't know.
That's all right.
So 48 years, we have been doing programs on both coasts.
So the institute out here, when you started the fest, that's mm-hmm. been how many years now?
This is the 27th, I believe, edition of the fest.
I wasn't sure if it was 27, 28, somewhere in there, yeah.
I believe it's 27.
And so, to put on an event like this, what's involved?
It takes an army. Or a village.
Yes.
A very large village. We have a team of programmers mm-hmm. who work year-round, vetting films, developing relationships with studios, with filmmakers, curating what we believe is an almanac of the best films of the year.
Right.
And so they do go to many of the other major festivals and really handpick films that, if you can't get to Sundance and Toronto and Venice and Cannes, you can see the best of the year's films, both world cinema, new auteurs, young filmmakers, and a few big studio films. You can really see a compendium of what's great in film across the globe in one place in 8 days, with free tickets to every screening.
And what's amazing is the amount of A-list talent that you're able to draw, unlike a lot of other festivals out there.
Well, we have the gift of, we're in the movie capital of the world.
That's a bonus.
It is a little easier to get someone to get in a car and come across town.